Hello friends, welcome to my channel Food for My Kitchen. And today we are making coriander vadi, Maharashtrian style kotimbir vadi.
Ingredients we require: coriander 1 medium bunch, roasted chickpea flour 2 cup, rice flour 1/4 cup, raisins 15 to 20, sesame seeds 2 to 3 spoon, cashew nuts 15, black pepper 5 to 6 crushed, cumin seeds 1 spoon roasted, hing 1/2 spoon, coriander seeds 1 spoon roasted and crushed, oil 2 to 3 spoon, green chili and garlic paste 2 to 3 spoon, turmeric powder 1 spoon, red chili powder 1 spoon, salt to taste. Ingredients for chutney: crushed peanut 3 to 4 spoon roasted, curd 3 to 4 spoon, green chili 2 to 3, sugar 1 1/2 spoon, salt to taste. Now to begin with, let's roughly chop the coriander. Now take it into the mixing bowl and add chickpea flour. Now add rice flour, add hing, add garam masala powder, add red chili powder, add cumin powder, add sesame seeds, add crushed coriander seeds, add crushed pepper, add chopped dry fruits, add green chili and garlic paste. Add salt to taste. Now mix it well with your hands. Add a splash of water. Don't add too much. Now, knead the dough thoroughly. Now shape the dough in a cylinder. Apply some oil on the dough to avoid sticking. apply some oil on the steam plate. Place the dough on the steam plate. Now put it in the steamer and steam it for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, carefully open the lid as it's hot. Your kotimbir vadi is ready. Allow it to cool down. Now let's begin with chutney. Take some crushed peanuts and add chili in a chutney jar. Add curd in it. Add sugar. Add salt to taste. Now give 2 to 3 pulses of mixing. Add coriander into it. And make a fine paste. Your chutney is ready. Pour it into a serving bowl. Now cut the kotimbir vadi and serve it as you like. Shallow fried, deep fried, air fried or steamed.
If you like my recipe, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon.